everybody. I'm Devlin Trail with Stitch in Heaven, and we are here on the Harmony of the Seas quilting cruise with our good friend, Terry Atkinson. And I'm going to ask you five quick questions because you're a quilter.
Yes.
Okay. First quick question. When did you start quilting?
I started quilting when I was in college. I made a quilt for my art class because I couldn't afford to buy paint, but I had a lot of fabric.
All right. Second quick question. What's your favorite notion?
My favorite notion is my rotary cutter. Don't leave home without it.
Okay. Third question. How many quilts have you made in your lifetime?
I have no clue. So many. If you ask me how many am I working on right now, I still have no clue. Because there's
quilter.
So many. Yeah.
Okay. Fourth question. How many sewing machines do you own?
I have only three machines because I gave one away to my nephew.
And what is your favorite sewing machine?
Bernina.
A Bernina.
A Bernina. I have a 1090 and I've had it since my daughter was a baby and I love it.
Awesome. 1090. Yeah. Wow. Okay, last quick question. What is your favorite quilting retreat spot?
Oh, my favorite quilting retreat spot.
Besides the cruise ship.
Oh, I was just going to say it has to be on a cruise ship. I mean, that is obvious. There's so much more to do on a cruise ship.
Yes. Yeah. Yeah, cruising and quilting is fabulous.
It is.
Yeah.
It is.
Okay, well, thank you, Terry Atkinson, and we will see you next time on Quick Questions for Quilters.